Okay, everybody, we are back. I know it's been a while, but we're gonna continue on playing with Aladdin, so let's get to it. Okay, that's right, so now we're in the Cave of Wonders. Rona bats. Don't want the Rona. They don't want the coming virus. There. Right. No, no, you get away, you get away. Stay away. Oh cool, you can climb on these. Set the statues. Okay, I'm gonna make the jump back over here, just to be safe, and then start climbing along these. More apples. Heart. Oh. Ah. Well. Okay. So, now I know. We would destroy these things. I don't know how to do it, so waste of time. I'm gonna try to get the Abu, sorry. Ghost in here. Jeez. Oh no. Top of the room. Oh, seriously, where are you? Okay, well. Well. See if an apple works. It does. Oh, here's the merchant. Yeah, I need a life. Buy a couple of them. Just because. Alright, now then. Continuing on. How do I continue on? Over here. It's just a merchant. Where I came from. That is a stupid rubber bat. Do not want the commie virus. Do not want the commie virus. This statue is something. Apples aren't gonna work anymore, are they? Oh, I'm doing this right. I feel like this bit of trivia most Aladdin fans already know, but just in case those of you who are, there are those of you who are watching that don't know, in the original draft of the script, the merchant was going to be revealed to be the genie. Platforming, my favorite thing, as you recall from the placement of the Lion King, how much I love platforming. Cool, got the lamp. Alright, level complete. Cool. Infidels.
doing so well this. Sorry, people.